when it comes to consumers and digital content, let's look at it from that point of view, and for a moment talk about the consumer experience related to digital content. A lot of consumers, they enjoy capturing pictures, capturing videos, etc., while they're on holiday. So while they enjoy that, the other thing they enjoy is viewing the content they capture, holiday snaps, etc., reliving those memories. So on the one hand, they enjoy that. When it comes to music, they enjoy listening to that, relaxing, listening to music, or kicking back and watching the movie that they may have their favorite title. The problem is, in today's world of digital content, is the process before you get to the actual consumption can be quite arduous. And for the average consumer, it's not something that they want to necessarily be involved in. That's not what they just want to be. They just want the end product, you know, which is the enjoyment and consumption and the sharing of that. But unfortunately, for various reasons and technology, sometimes works against them in actually fulfilling a seamless experience of watching and entertaining themselves with the content that they like. And this is where DLNA comes in. So DLNA was conceived several years ago, back in 2003, a handful of companies. At the time, the vision they had, which is similar to the vision we have today, DLNA, is really a consumer world where the user is able to simply enjoy the content that they own, and whether it's movies, music, videos, or pictures, their photos, their holder snaps. And so DLNA has been setting about over the last few years to create a set of DLNA interoperability guidelines, and spent a lot of time and effort and money with the help of his members in creating a compelling certification program. So what it then does is that it enables consumers to simply connect and enjoy their content. In reality, what it means is when you have DLNA certified products, a number of DLNA certified products which are complementary in their capabilities. So you may have storage device where you keep all your content, your music, etc. You may have a player rendering device, a TV or a music center or something. When these are DLNA certified, consumers can just simply just connect them. They just it takes all the guesswork out of connecting those devices, and really bypasses the whole arduous process which I talked about earlier, to the point that they can simply just get to enjoying the content, something that they want to do very easily. So that's what DLNA is, and that has been the vision of these member companies for years. We started off, as I said, with a handful of companies, and these days the organization enjoys something like 240 plus members from all over the world, and from a multitude of industries, not just consumer electronics, but service provider industries, broadcast, device manufacturers such as smart devices, etc. And all these member companies, with their passion, they come together to create these compelling guidelines just to make it easy. So from that point of view, DLNA has been, for a number of years, very much a friend of the consumer. So it doesn't stop there, because DLNA itself is not a complacent organization. We continue to develop capabilities year on year, and the number of DLNA certified devices continues to grow as well. Right now, there are something in excess of 13,500 DLNA certified device models. Many of them are in active service all around the world. And what it actually means in terms of number of devices in consumers' homes or in their pockets, in their hands, is something around half a billion devices. Many of them, again, which are in active service at the moment. So that's quite a lot, and the number is increasing all the time as consumers realize more and more the value of DLNA. And so the reason why we are enjoying such a growth in device certification And not only the number, but also in the device types as well. Where we started off with TVs earlier on and PCs, moving on to Blu-rays, printers, etc. These days we have a number of tablet devices, photo frames, we have mobile phones, smart devices, of course, on the increase very much as well. And the reason why we see enjoy such an increase is because DLNA continues to add capabilities through their guidelines and their certification program, the capabilities which consumers naturally want to have and want to enjoy. And recently, over the last few months, the most exciting development in our portfolio of capabilities has been the introduction of premium video. What that will enable consumers to do shortly, the certification program is in development at the moment. What that will enable consumers to do is to easily enjoy commercial content. Previously, it's been about user-generated content, videos, as well as music, of course, and photos. It'll enable for the first time to enjoy commercial content in and around the home. And in reality, what it does is it actually gives a multi-room type of experience, which is currently available through service provider offerings. But the difference is, right now, in order to enjoy movies from one room to another, what you really require is a number of sets of boxes, one in each room, connected to your TV. And most of the time, it is just connected to the TV and nothing else. What DLNA does is it improves on that, in a sense that you can have one set of box over the DLNA network, and through that set of box, the content can then be securely and safely streamed around the home, elsewhere in the home. So you could quite easily enjoy start a movie title, for example, in the living room in the evening, and continue watching that in the bedroom, you know, when you retire for the night, or with the help of DLNA, and everything still stores from the one set-top box. Okay, and the way that happens, the way we bring about this premium video service offer in DLNA is by use of a number of technologies, key one being link protection technology, where the stream that is flowing over the DLNA network is protected through a link protection technology, which gives some sort of a peace of mind to the content providers, of course. It is their content, they're naturally worried about who's watching it, who sees it, and the other thing is that it allows the service providers to offer and to support those features as well. And in fact, DLNA Premium Video has been delivered as a result of the enthusiasm of many of our service provider members as well. So it gives you a truly multi-room experience without all the hassle. It just works. It's just everywhere.